What is happening, bowlers? Chris Beans here with Bowler's Rant, and today we are looking at the top five urethane-ish bowling balls of 2019. To help us with this list, we have three categories. They are design intent, shelf appeal, and popularity. Of course, as always, it's a tough choice, and everybody wants to know who's going to be number one, so let's get into it. Coming in at number five, the 900 Global Badger Infused. This is a ball that really caught my eye when it first came out. Yes, it's a blend of resin and urethane. And I'm looking at my notes here, and while it shows a 70-30 split on the resin-urethane combination, the ball motion was very tame. And of course, to me, it looked more like a 50-50 split. Again, very controlled. It's a two-piece ball, came at 1000 grit Abralon, and I'm a huge fan of the shelf appeal on this one. And the core design was really, really cool. Overall, a great value for 2019. Coming in at number four, the Motive Tank Blitz. Some people think I don't like Motive stuff, but this is hardly true. And this ball was easily one of my favorites that came out from Motive last year. I'm a huge fan of the looks on this ball. Looking at the red and the black star, it's super OG. And I like the symmetrical gear core. Looking at my notes here, it's got 2.48 RG, 034 differential. So not only does the ball have good looks, but you get a really nice RG differential number combination. And the Microcell polymer cover is definitely no joke. So it's a huge offering with a lot of performance in this category. When you put it all together, easily makes it a great offering in 2019. Coming in at number three, the Storm Fever Pitch. This is a ball that came out at the beginning of 2019 that was really, really eye-catching. Jesper Svensson was using it on tour and absolutely shredding racks. So the interesting orange shelf appeal of this ball was amazingly eye-catching, easily a ball that generated a ton of buzz. And the core design was simple. It kind of gave you this blend of old and new, a giant light bulbish core. Looking at my notes, power control urethane pearl cover was also pretty darn good. So it had an RG of 2.61 and an 030 differential. So lots of bowlers grabbed this for league, sport patterns, and also doubled as a spare ball. Coming in at number two, the Storm Pitch Black. This is a ball that was released in 2014 and continues to still dominate on the regional circuits, on the PBA Tour, in leagues, and pretty much just about everywhere you go. Wherever there is somebody with a high rev rate, you're almost always going to find this ball. This ball has insanely good shelf appeal. You know, again, the logo sticks out. It's a really nice black color. Comes with the control urethane solid cover stock, comes at 1000 grit, and it's got the time-tested capacitor core, and it gives you a very nice 2.57 RG with a 0.022 differential. So this is a ball that has been used on league, sport patterns, has been time-tested, and continues to offer an insane value and is insanely popular with bowlers around the world, which makes it the runner-up 2019 urethane-ish ball of the year. Coming in at number one, the Hammer Purple Pearl Urethane. I mean, this is a no-brainer. This is absolutely right now the most popular urethane ball on the planet, and you can't find them. And when you do see them on eBay, they're going for over $300. So let's take a look at it. First of all, the shelf appeal. This ball is absolutely outstanding. It is just dynamite. That purple color really stands out. The signature center of gravity marking and the urethane text in cursive are absolutely recognizable. It comes with this really cool looking light bulb core with nice bevels. The finish on this ball, 500, 1000, 2000 Abralon. You can tune this any way you want. Polish it, bring it down, bring it up, however you like it. And the numbers at 15 pounds, 2.65 RG with a 0.015 differential. I mean, this is basically the Ferrari bowling balls. Everyone wants them. They're sexy. They do really cool things. And your thing, even though this brings you a smooth arc, it's and this is a pro ball, it goes a little longer than the traditional Hammer Black urethane. So, you know, really good performance, really good looks, insane popularity, make this the 2019 urethane-ish ball of the year. And of course, Bowler's Rant would not be complete without giving a mention to some really awesome human beings I work with over at 12 Bagger, Bowler's Mart, Cool Wick, and Zookie's Pro Shop, my preferred pro shop of choice here in the Tampa Bay area. And of course, everyone's online looking for more bowling information to watch. Fear not, Bowler's Mart now has a Twitch channel. Go to twitch.tv/bowlersmart to catch the latest live streams featuring the PBA video game, other video games, tech talk, layouts, and more. Urethane is one of the reasons that I find myself jealous of lefty two-handers, because they can just stay in their area and bowl straight up the lanes. So, what do you think of this list? Do you own any of these pieces? What layouts did you go with? And did you add any surface? Drop me a comment. Let me know. Let's continue the conversation. More updates are coming, and thanks for watching.